It takes being a strong person to work this job, and it takes being willing to help incarcerated people.
Seems like it's like a mission for me. I like helping inmates. I just try to give them hope.
There you go.
You can either lead people in the right way or you can lead people in the wrong way. I'm trying to be lead people in the right way.
You have to love your job in order to do this job. You have to love it. And I love it.